something for battle?
I'm working.
Oh, the special human child. What do you need?
Beloved daughter, Daya. Hold on a little longer. Your mom will save you no matter what. Oh, my beloved daughter.
Just enhances my own natural abilities.
It's true. If it's about weapons, you come and talk.
up.
I've just changed shifts. Did anything happen?
I will find my daughter.
Oh, hi. You're the famous descendant? The idiot who had the Ironheart taken from them by Corell? But I can see that you don't care, and I don't have time for this. This HQ radar is a piece of old junk, so we don't know the exact location of the transport ship. So your job is to scour the sterile land and find the transport ship, but complete all operations in Rockfall first. Understood? I'm gonna count to five. You'd better be gone by then. Move.
Our savior has arrived.
Stop. very dangerous for us if we don't go on the offensive. Enemy battalion has arrived. One of their stronger units must be around here somewhere. Take them out first. Great work. Well done completing the operation, despite the odds. We need to scout the area before securing the zone. You know what to do, don't you?
You will all die. Trajectory! Leave no one. Destroy.
I will end.
The Ironworks is crawling with enemies. It could be very dangerous for us if we don't go on the offensive.
You use the evasion field.
Main enemy battalion has arrived. One of their stronger units must be around here somewhere. Take them out first.
You're
operation, despite the odds. According to our analysis, the Vulcus nuclear reactor is causing rockfalls in the surrounding area. We need to destroy it to stabilize the vicinity. Vulcus bombs against them. You need to find the enemy soldiers that. detected unstable energy in the vicinity. There should be bombs nearby. Identified a powerful enemy unit. Defeat it to crumble the Vulgus line of defense. Let's see if that reduces the number of rock falls. Keep it up, Descendant.
Beloved daughter, Daya. Hold on a little longer. Your mom will save you no matter what.
To secure a base to allow our units and allies to maneuver without being detected. Initiate a preemptive occupation operation at the designated base.
Come on,
come on, Ash.
Who are you detecting?
Hey!
longest remaining. Keep it up just a little longer. When you've eliminated the target, stay on your toes.
By the Volgus is coming worse recently. It's nice to meet you.
Critical damage detected.
Facility. Our soldiers have managed to secure the base, but only just. You need to defend it at all costs. Detected a large number of Vulgus. We won't be able to hold them off without sustaining damage. It before it joins the formation. We're getting reports of the communications facility being damaged. Protecting it is your number one priority.
Thank you.
quiet down for a while. Vulcan's biodata to improve our weapons. I'll send a supply box to collect it in, so have it ready. should be.
Is that your ugly mug I just saw on the path to the repository? I suppose you have to live up to your reputation. My troops can only do their jobs once you do yours. Just get on with it.
Jeremy is just jealous of your abilities. More importantly, Descendant, there is something odd about the Vulgus facility in the sterile land. I'll tell you more when you reach the repository outpost. Pollution in the sterile land is of great concern. According to my data, this place used to be lush and verdant. But the toxins generated by Vulgus resource extraction have permeated the soil. And this is the result. All of the actions of the Vulgus in Ingress have been in pursuit of the Iron Heart. If you were to rid Ingress of the Iron Heart, the Vulgus would probably leave. Thankfully, you can't affect the dimensional wall with the Iron Heart alone. So, focus on banishing Corel and retrieving the Iron Heart.
Weren't you supposed to start work right away once you reach the outpost? Get going on all the operations in the repository.
Beloved daughter, Daya. Hold on a little longer. Your mom will save you no matter what.
This is a decoy, so the investigative core can operate undetected. You need to attack the enemy repository to distract them. Your objective is to disable the repository's security system and steal the battery packs. Two birds, one stone. Undetected. You need to attack the enemy repository to distract them. Your objective is to disable the repository's security system and steal the battery packs. Two birds, one stone. Thank you. investigative core is now central. We have secured additional power. Good work, Descendant. Identified a suspicious object not too far from here. They say it may contain Kuiper, so I think it's worth a look. Even better than I anticipated. I'll have the investigative core treat you to something special as a reward.
senses have come alive.
Aim for their bombs. We'll use them to blow up their power. Looks like even the Vulgus didn't know how effective their bombs could be.
Anyway, I hope you can complete all the operations at the restricted zone too. You know we have a key area close by.
ever see the day when the fall?
Facility. Our soldiers have managed to secure the base, but only just. You need to defend it at all costs. Without sustaining damage. Joins the formation. Getting reports of the communications facility being damaged. Protecting it is your number one priority. Good effort. We hit the pod. The situation should quiet down for a while. So get moving.
analysis. Well done.
Have changed their defense. They're gonna suffer from a serious power shortage from now on. Great job. we've detected several Volga signals. I thought they'd be hiding out here. Identify the key enemy unit. If you take them out, the rest will retreat. Well managed. We're in prime position to secure the zone.
Now that situations in the south have mostly been resolved, we need to focus on the Forgotten's. It was a facility belonging to an ancient faction called the Architects. And you know what? It's pretty similar to the place where you lost the Ironheart to Corell. And the objective is the same. Retrieve the Ironheart. Your job is to remove any dangerous elements before we enter. Then return to Albion and report directly to me. As soon as you found the Ironheart. I'll suggest that Alpha raise a glass to you as soon as you return.
The Forgotten's. That place is missing from my data. We'll need to verify it in person. I'll leave it to you, Descendant. I still can't believe it. There's a place the Architects used to inhabit that I didn't know about. Let's focus on the task at hand for now, though. I can detect the Ironheart from its energy waves and traces. The object covering the surface is called the Iron Ring. It's a sort of security device. The ring itself creates energy waves. I can't sense it fully from here. I can detect a faint trace of it.
data. There's no way the ancestors would have omitted it. Maybe there's an iron heart here in the underworld. The architects and the iron heart have a closely intertwined relationship. The architects were the Ingress faction that first discovered the Iron Heart. In the beginning, the architects didn't rule over humans. That tragedy began after the discovery of the Iron Heart, ever since they extracted Arche from it. Within you is proof of that. We are connected to each other thanks to the Arche inside you. The ancestors made me that way. Isn't that ironic?
Thank you. Intruder confirmed. Arcade rule down. Arcade apple power conversion value. Lower than main body. remains here, as Lord Aemon has ordered.
Aemon? Take care of the enemy first. Special human child. What do you need?
Modules will make you stronger.
Now what do you want? Go on, I'm waiting.
If it's about weapons, you come and talk to me. If you need something for battle, you won't find anyone better. Yeah, so what do you need? If it's about weapons, you come and talk to me. If you need something for battle, find anyone.
Ready to undertake a void intercept battle assignment.